Here we have an iPhone 5 logic board which have a short, and we are testing the FLIR 1 Pro camera. To try to detect the heating component. Not sure why this area is showing that it's heating. Yes, this area is heating, but possible because there is some power in the layers, but the heating component is not that. The heating component is in this area near the PMU, which I think is the active diode. Why the active diode is heating? It's because there is a short on VCC main. And to find out more precise, we need to connect power to VCC main directly, not through the battery connector.